स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी लर्न्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज नंबर सिस्टम, व्हाट इज पोजिशनल एंड नॉन पोजिशनल नंबर सिस्टम, हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ पोजिशनल नंबर सिस्टम, बाइनरी, डेसिमल, ऑक्टल, हेक्साडेसिमल. नाउ वी विल एक्सप्लोर नंबर सिस्टम इन दिस पार्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, as you know that in binary number system there are 2 digits, in decimal number system there are 10 digits, 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 8 9. In octal there are 8 digits, 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. In hexadecimal there are 16 digits, 0 to 9 and a to f. Student, we can also convert one number system to another number system, binary to decimal, decimal to hexadecimal, octal to hexadecimal. In this picture you are looking that all are interconverted. Just take a example. Student, decimal number system has base 10, binary number system has base 2, octal number system has base 8 and hexadecimal number system has base 16, and base is written as a subscript. In this example you can see that 25 is equivalent to 11001 in binary, 31 into octal, 19 into hexadecimal. Student, we can explore decimal into decimal also. Like in this slide, you can see that 125 is a decimal number. And as you know, in the positional number system, the value of a digit in the number is equivalent to the is dependent upon the position of that digit in that number. The from the right, first number is ones, and the position of first number is ones, and second number tens, and third number 100. So we can represent it as 10 to the power 0, 10 to the power 1, 10 to the power 2, and so on. So by multiplying the first digit by 10 to the power 0, we get the value of that digit in that position. And by multiplying 2 by 10 to the power 1, we get the value of 2 at second position from right. And by multiplying 10 to the power 2 by 1, we get the value of 1 on third position. By adding all the numbers, we get 125, that is a decimal number. Student, 10 is the base and power 0, 1 and 2 are the weight. First explore how to convert binary to decimal. So here is the technique to convert binary to decimal. Student, to convert binary to decimal, just multiply each digit from right to left by 2 to the power 0 and increasing power of 2 from 0, 1 and so on. Here you can see that we have to multiply each bit by 2 to the power n, where n is the weight of the bit. The weight is the position of the bit starting from 0 on the right. And then add all the result to get the decimal equivalent of that binary. Here is the example. You can see that 101011 is the binary number. And to convert it into decimal, start from the rightmost digit, that is 1, and multiply it by 2 to the power 0, and then multiply 1 by 2 to the power 1, and then 0 by 2 to the power 2, and then 1 by 2 to the power 3, and then 0 by 2 to the power 4, and the last digit 1 multiply by 2 to the power 5, and then all the values you get 43, that is a decimal number. So in this lecture, student, you studied how how many digits can be, number system can be converted into another, and the value of each digit in the decimal number, and how to convert binary number into decimal number. Thank you.